If you have been tormented by excessive blood pressure for a long time, you could want to eat foods which are rich in potassium. Potassium is not the most effective vital for enhancing coronary heart fitness, bone health, electrolyte stability, and muscle function, but it is also an essential mineral that is often missing inside the American weight loss program. It is anticipated that, at best, 0.015% of American adults meet their potassium needs each day. Potassium supplements are handy, but using them below a physician's steerage handiest is vital. Excessive consumption can negatively impact kidney function. Obtaining potassium from your food plan is safer and more beneficial unless suggested by your medical doctor. Foods rich in potassium generally provide additional nutrients while being low in sodium. This balanced mixture complements the health blessings of potassium. So today, we're bringing you a list of 10 potassium-rich foods that meet your potassium needs and serve as excellent sources of other nutrients. Plus, they're delicious and easy to incorporate into your meals. So why wait? Like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're new here, and enjoy today's video. However, please note that this video is for educational purposes only. It is always recommended to seek the advice of a healthcare professional before taking any medication or exercising. Number 10. Beans. Our first food on the list is beans. Beans are an excellent source of complex carbohydrates and plant protein, making them a staple in many diets. A single cup, 179 grams, of white beans contains twice as much potassium as a banana, with an expanded 21% of the daily value of this vital mineral. Similarly, black beans offer a respectable 13% DV per serving. However, it is imperative to note that black beans contain phytates. These anti-nutrients could prevent the absorption of minerals in the frame. To reduce this effect, soak dried beans overnight before cooking to reduce the phytate content. Number 9. Dried apricots. You can get a whopping 756 milligrams of potassium in just half a cup, making them a handy and powerful source of this important mineral. Dried apricots also provide several other dietary benefits, and research has shown that people who consume dried apricots tend to exhibit healthier eating habits, particularly accelerated nutrient intake and lower body weight. However, consuming dried culminates in moderation is vital, as their concentrated sweetness and calorie density can cause extra calorie intake. When eaten mindfully as part of a balanced diet, dried apricots serve as a delicious and potassium-rich snack that satisfies cravings while aiding overall fitness and well-being. Number 8. Swiss chard. Swiss chard is a true nutritional powerhouse, as it provides a whopping 961 milligrams of potassium in a cooked cup, making it one of the pleasant ingredients to consume for a potassium-rich meal plan. Potassium is an essential mineral that regulates fluid balance, muscle and nerve balance, and blood stress. In addition to being high in potassium, Swiss chard is also rich in other essential vitamins, including vitamins K, A, C, and magnesium. It's a flexible vegetable that can be eaten raw or cooked, and its soft leaves and stems have a barely sweet, earthy flavor that complements a wide variety of dishes. Number 7. Spinach. Spinach is a nutrient-dense, leafy inexperience loaded with several vital vitamins and minerals that are helpful for your fitness. More specifically, spinach is a fantastic source of potassium, with just one cup of frozen spinach providing about 12% of the mineral's daily value DV. A generous serving of uncooked spinach, about 3 cups, offers approximately 11% of the DV for potassium, making it a regular source of this critical nutrient. But spinach is more than just a potassium-rich vegetable. Plus, it's loaded with various important nutrients, including vitamin A, vitamin K, folic acid, magnesium, and iron. These nutrients support healthy vision, strong bones, immune function, DNA synthesis, and energy production. Number 6. Legumes. Legumes are a large group of plant foods that include beans, lentils, chickpeas, soybeans, and peanuts. These ingredients are packed with rich vitamin profiles and are an exceptional source of potassium. For example, a single serving of lentils, around 1 cup, 198 grams, provides about 15% of potassium's daily value DV. Similarly, equal servings of chickpeas, soybeans, and peanuts can provide approximately 10%, 19%, and 23% of the DV, respectively. It's worth noting that legumes like chickpeas and lentils contain phytates, which could limit the absorption of critical minerals like iron and zinc. Number 5. Guava. Guava is a tropical fruit that is now not only the most effective delicacy, but also a dietary powerhouse. It's high in potassium, with just 1 cup providing 688 milligrams of potassium, which is more than 14% of the daily recommended intake. But that's not all. Guava is rich in vitamins, fiber, and antioxidants, making it a great addition to your diet. From boosting your immune system to aiding digestion, guava brings many health benefits to your desk that can improve your overall well-being. Number 4. Potatoes. Potatoes are a popular food that comes in various varieties, each with its own precise dietary profile. They are also an excellent source of potassium, which is essential for many functions of the body. Sweet potatoes are incredibly high in potassium, with a medium-sized sweet potato containing about 542 milligrams of potassium. Baked potatoes are even higher in potassium, with a medium-sized potato containing 929 milligrams of potassium. Potatoes are also rich in other essential vitamins such as minerals, nutrients, and fiber, making them a fantastic choice for an overall nutritional boost. Incorporating exclusive types of potatoes into your diet can meet your potassium needs while reaping their many fitness benefits. Number 3. Coconut water. Coconut water is a natural and refreshing drink full of many blessings for health and beauty. It's an excellent alternative to standard sports drinks, and it offers vital electrolytes for drawing water into your cells. Thanks to its natural sugars, coconut water offers a much-needed strength boost through physical exertion. Also, it helps replenish depleted glycogen stores during exercise. Moreover, just 1 cup, 240 milliliters, of coconut water provides about 13% of the daily allowance, DV, for potassium, making it an excellent source of this critical mineral. In addition, it contains magnesium, sodium, and manganese, which similarly improve its dietary profile. Number 2. Bananas. Bananas are a delicious and nutritious fruit that has long been hailed as a staple of the international diet. They are a dietary powerhouse packed with critical nutrients and minerals that provide a host of health benefits. One of bananas' most remarkable properties is their excessive potassium content. With approximately 451 milligrams of potassium in each medium banana, they are a reliable source of this critical mineral. Potassium is vital in maintaining healthy blood pressure levels, regulating fluid stability, and aiding proper muscle and nerve characteristics. In addition to potassium, bananas are a fantastic source of vitamin C, which supports immune health and collagen production. They are also full of fiber, which aids digestion, promotes feelings of satiety, and helps regulate blood sugar levels. Number 1. Avocado. The creamy and inexperienced miracle that is the avocado is not precisely the tastiest, but it is also significantly nutritious. Full of healthy fats, vitamin K, and folic acid, avocados are miniature sources of nutrients that can enrich your weight loss plan in many ways. When it comes to potassium, avocados are top performers. Half an avocado, roughly 68 grams, contains an excellent 345 milligrams of potassium, about 7% of your daily value DV. If you enjoy a whole avocado, you'll indulge in almost 15% of the DV in one fell swoop. Additionally, avocados have been shown to benefit those who struggle with high blood pressure. They boast a low sodium material, making them a great addition to a potassium-rich diet designed to regulate blood pressure levels successfully.